Hate your builder grade wire shelves? Let's replace them with some DIY wood shelving. First, remove the wire shelves and patch any holes. Next, we'll make the shelves by gluing and nailing a 1x2 to the front of 3/4 inch plywood. Install some shelf supports into the studs and then place those newly built shelves right on top. Get the full tutorial by searching plywood shelves on the Pine and Poplar blog.